The gentry armies, composed of local militias, were more motivated and better equipped than the regular Qing forces. Zeng Guofan's army, in particular, was a thorn in the side of the Taiping Rebellion, constantly harrying their forces and undermining their efforts. The capture of Nanjing, the heavenly capital of the Taiping Rebellion, was a devastating blow. The city, once a symbol of their power and the seat of their heavenly king, fell into the hands of the enemy.